I am Vega. What's up, guys? Episode 12. Let's hit it. I just versed those two bosses, destroyed them. Now I'm going through a portal, I guess. Man, lots of portals in this game.
You have the crucible, and with it the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 kilowatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security.
So my FPS just went downhill. I don't know what happened. Alright, let's see if my frames don't crap itself. Alright, yeah, for some reason, I guess the game was just open too long. I was playing it for too long, and my friends were just like, "Hey, run, bud, hey." Now I'm just solid 60, maybe dropping to 59 every once in a while, going up to 61. Oh, what's shooting me? Get Rex. Also get Rex. I should probably change off of that gun.
My security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
But you should survive the surge.
Primary neural security network offline.
Oh, berserk mode. Let's go. No, come back here. Oh my gosh, I love berserk mode. Oh, you would. And invulnerability? Man, that's too much. You can't be serious. Oh, I'm about to wreck you. This is amazing! Where are you going to, bro? Who else wants some? Nobody? Come on, I wanted to play though. You guys didn't even let me use my BFG. Alright, I guess I'm just gonna go find the button and press it.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
Wait, how did this just happen?
Are now vulnerable. I recommend
everybody saw that, right? I was on this side,
first.
Pressed the button, and I
this
teleported to this side.
The destabilization process.
Oh no. Yo, I hit that guy. Right? Okay, you're all dead. Oh, I missed. Dodge you for a second. Come this way, and shoot this way. What? Dude said no. Totally forgot to use the BFG on the bosses. Doesn't matter, I freaking owned them. This. Another guy somewhere? I don't see him. Oh, what up? Guess I'm gonna run out of this room. I hate you. Broke that dude's neck. Probably just broke his head off his face, though. Oh, wrong button. Go, Pinky, go away. Blue security clearance to unlock. Still Pinky anyways. Oh no. Bro, I'm trying to get blue. I need to kill these guys first. Calm down.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination pit, it is important that you remain calm.
For being
a team 3 fellow wouldn't panic, and neither should you.
Who wouldn't panic? Also, a level 3 demon? Like, I think that's pretty panic worthy, in my opinion. I don't know about you, but I wouldn't be handling it this well. Destroyed. Body parts go everywhere, but the bodies hit the floor. Can't even jump. Must be because we're going up? Maybe?
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Basically, what you're telling me is Vega's freaking awesome and I'm about to destroy him.
Cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the 4 coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Core temperature rising.
Temperature rising. Where'd the guy go? I'm going down. Oh, nope. I'm done with you guys. There's a point where you gotta accept that doing it alone is no longer an option. Berserk, let's go. Yeah, how do you feel, Pinky? I just destroyed you. Bro, I just took that guy on. Who else wants some? Somebody else want a piece of me? I will destroy anybody that gets in my way. Anti-climatic because nobody's around. Can't actually kill them like this. Sad.
Located to complete this process.
Okay, going. Boing.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Vega, real MVP though. Vega's the OG, sacrificing himself for me.
Access to my core. The demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Moving the demonic threat so we can be humans again and live in peace. Okay, that rhyme didn't work. Okay. What's this? Haste? Overheat. Crap. Ow. Gun likes to move really fast. No! Okay. I'm alive. Get wrecked. Ha! I almost killed myself. Armor. Oh, hi. Ah. Don't look at me like that. No, T. I want to hit T. You know that you can't actually get out of this room? Oh, he got out. I stand corrected. That's a lot of guys right there. Be a great idea. Grab this. Boing. Goodbye. What's up, Pinky? Nope, wrong button. I enjoy what's happening, but I'd really like you to die now. Love the fact that you want to get my number, but I'm not giving it to you. Oh. Freaking MJ over here. Yeah! Here we go. Boom. Killed a lot of them. I'd like to know how this guy jumps up here. We might continue up this elevator where guys are gonna fall on top of the elevator because it's a very long and slow moving elevator. Predictable.
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell. We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently.
What about me? Where am I?
Not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
I love fights. Oh, come on, open. Open. I'm ready. Oh, Vega. You look so cool. I'm gonna destroy you. Sorry, buddy. Hashtag Team Vega. Hashtag Vega Lives Matter.
Thank you, Vega.
True OG is Vega. Alright, well, you know what? I'm just gonna go forth. This was too short of an episode for me to stop here. So we're gonna go and continue on into what should be episode 13. So I guess you could say episode 12 and 13 are gonna be together. The Well is the mission that we're on. About to end this game. I'm pretty sure this is the last mission, but I could be wrong. Close the well. Like, it just, everything seems like it's coming to a closure. To an end. Yo, okay, so I have, like, options, right? I can go this way. I guess, if you never pick that gun up. It's like, hey, buddy, here, take it. Alright, I have no options. I have one option. Go this way. Oh my gosh! That was a long jump. So you guys aren't gonna give up without a fight, huh? Oh, in the air, I'm punching out your eye. How do you feel? I feel bad. What's this over here? Portal! Alright, boop! Let's do this. Chainsaw. I feel like I just need to stock up on some... Oh, I couldn't do it to the other guy. What? I wanted the summoner. And I have no ammo on this gun anymore. Pull the switch. Go through the portal again. Feels bad, man. I need to assassinate you. Awesome. Execution alert. Where the summoner at? Hey, I got fuel. That means somebody about to die. Come at me, bro. I will end you. Ooh, berserk. You over here making noise? Yeah, you are. Now you're not making noise, because you're dead. You're dead now. Okay, where is anybody? Oh, hey. Pinky, what are you doing? Poor guy just came because he was told to. Head apart. Oh, man. Better you like you ain't nothing, Skeletor. Get rid of the pinky before my berserk wears out. Wanna add new life? Wow, you keep getting in the way. I don't like that. Summoner, you're gonna die. Ending everybody right here. Nope, you're not getting that easy. Oh, your jaw's gone. I'm so sorry. Not sorry. Pinky, you fell, bro. What's up? Poor guy. All he wanted was to play with me. I would not allow it. Lay the wrestle to rest. Let's do it. Oh, I fell. Yeah. What's up, bro? Watch me not be able to get back. Oh, I'm so good. No, I almost fell. Guys, like it ain't nothing, because it ain't nothing. Shut up. Doesn't look like it. Looks like I'm being attacked. Destroyed. Oh! I took the jump without looking. I did it again. Oh, good thing I landed in the right spot. Probably should not just jump into the Netherlands. The Neverlands. Out into the open without looking. Yeah. What's up, health? They were told to kill me. But they ain't gonna be able to, because I am too boss. Gotta be a berserk around here somewhere. Or quad damage. Quad damage will work too. Oh, what up, bro? Sorry. My gosh. Crap is hitting the fan, people. Oh, get wrecked. Boing. What's over this way? Probably nothing. Looks like there might be something. I'm gonna go check it out while they're chasing me. Checkpoint reached. Something over here? Secret or something? Nothing over here? There's probably nothing over here. Seems oddly familiar. Like, did I start here? What is over here? This is annoying. Going back. Oh, his head's gone. Feel bad for his mother. Oh, dude, you wrecked. Sorry. Yo, I just freaking tripped that dude with a rocket. Oh, get out of my face. Go in style though. Here we go, you guys are dead. Eh. Scattered. Oh! Oh, I fell. Back up there. Grab this. Yo, you just got rocketed in the face and you're still gonna come after me? Oh, die. Okay. Who else is spawning in? Seems as if you want a piece. Ow. Or, come on, get off of me. Interesting. I sacrificed him. Alright, my ammo is pretty much almost depleted. Please tell me there's only like one more guy hidden somewhere that I can kill and get out of here. The music is blaring as if there's still somebody here. Going down, checking it out. Literally cannot see anybody anywhere. Maybe I just gotta go to the next section and it's just gonna continue with the music. Or not. Did I glitch the game? Wonder. Oh, can't get up there. Okay. What am I missing? Gotta be an explanation somewhere. Oh, this is annoying. Okay. I should go this way. Interesting. I have one way to solve this error. Alright, little last checkpoint, let's go. Where the checkpoint at? Okay, I walked in through here. So let's not go back through though. Music all stopped and crap. Here we go. Music is starting back up. Yeah. Through this. Let's destroy. Oh, let's switch that, bro. Have that other one for a reason. So I can run away. Headshot people at the same time. Ah! Eh! Get some health back, keep killing this guy. Broke his jaw open. Jeez. Wow. Get destroyed. Oops, he was already dead. Last couple guys here in a second. Almost there, guys. Excuse me? Hi. Two more. One more. No more? Oh, there's one down there. Alright. Let this be the final one. Checkpoint. Okay, so yeah, we did actually come to a glitch last time. That's fine. We fixed it. Already pushed. Not letting me push. Oh my gosh. Something's about to happen. Okay, let's whip out my rockets. Ow. I'll take out my plasma. I just feel like something's gonna happen. Ouch. Pointing me. Go somewhere else. Okay. Boing. Door open, but there's also this.
Oh. To free them.
Wanna check the door. Secret found. Woo! Secret. Secret that I found. What do I get? No. Door was like, hey bud, can't come through here. I will never know what that secret is. Back and look at that door that was open. Oh, it closed as well. Ooh. What if it's like a timer? This button over here. Oh, okay, it doesn't work. I was wrong, guys. Okay, let's go where the guy's like, he must be stopped. wonder, is there a berserk thing somewhere? Probably not. I am in a circle. I'm running in a circle. It's over here. Oh, that's it up there. Let's go. I need to figure out how to get up there now. Walk around. Simple enough. Alright, who wants to taste their ass first? You do? Cool. Thanks for volunteering, sir. Oh, you're done. Didn't you see what happened to the other guy? Man, that's like two in a row. Batter him to pieces. What is this? What is this? Bad stuff, that's what that was. No. Let me do it. Dang it. Boom. Oh, I'm getting wrecked. Bruh, leave me alone. Boing. Boing. More health. Yeah, buddy. Punch in the face. Oh no, I knew I was freaking gonna die. You know, one thing's for certain, and I kind of realized this throughout the gameplay that I've been doing on this game. I have not found a single weapon that I find is, like, impressively great. Like, all the weapons that I've been using is like, oh, it's pretty good, it feels good. Like, there's not one that I'm just like, man, I can really, like, handle shooting all these guys and running around with this weapon. Might just be me, I don't know. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get through some of these guys without using the berserk. God, the berserk in a few. I hit R to reload, and this game does not have a reload. Even now, episode 13, I'm still doing that. And I just got punched. Itchy nose. Yo, I just blasted your arm off. Are you still gonna come after me? Okay. Yo, come at me. Oh. Yo, you wanna go? I can fight you. my rocket out. Okay. Ow. Here we go. Berserk mode. Coming in. Coming handy. Going straight for you, fag. Oh, you again? Didn't think you'd want more after what I just did to you. Rid of them. There are a lot of guys around me. Oh my god. Here we go. I'm on health back. Take care of some of the harder guys to kill. Yo, that Noob Tube though! Noob Tube skills on fleek. Good. Give me a checkpoint, please. He's like, yo, go that way. I'm like, aye, bruh. I'll follow where you're pointing. Hey, there's a button here. You guys see that quad damage over there, right? I mean, only one thing. About to get some kills. Or I'm about to die. Either one. Either one will work. Okay, I got the quad damage. Better start killing people now. Statue got obliterated. Oh my god. Well. It kind of sucks. Oh, what's back here? Oh, that dude got wrecked. And these rooms are so, like, repetitive right now, it's actually quite annoying. Whatever. Freaking wreck these guys. I kinda want just, like, another boss fight or something to happen before this game ends. Shoot me from. What's up, bro? Oh, that was a wall. I wonder. Yep, that works. Took like all of my fuel, but it definitely worked. Oh hey, what's up? Thanks for dropping in. No, seriously, I really appreciate it. Wow. Got a lot of them. And dead. Congrats, me. Go through. Go through to the exit. Did I not get fuel out of that? Oh. Gave me no chainsaw fuel. All of that. Now we gotta find the exit portal. Yo, where's the bro that's gonna point to me this time? Oh no! Okay, we're good. Oh. What's up? It's the bad haircut lady.
They promised me so much.
Oh yes, I finally get to kill her. I think. Please tell me she transforms into something even uglier. How this battle's gonna go. She's like crap thing. It's freaking me out. Oh. Switch to this gun. Yo, it's like, I don't even know how much damage I've done to her. And I'm almost dead. This is gonna be a hard boss fight, I can tell. He is facing backwards, I'm pretty sure. Upside down, more like it. I don't know what just happened, but it doesn't look good. Like a pattern, I guess, to what he's doing. Can't figure it out, but hey, there's a pattern. Now, I don't like whatever that is. Oh, that one has spikes on it. Oh, that one has spikes on it too. I am so dead. Alright, so which one has spikes on it? Okay. I don't know what I just did, but I did it. And I knew I was gonna die. Holy crap, this fight's gonna be intense. Why not? Nope, wrong button. I like this. Ah, frick. How many times does it take Chad to beat this boss? Probably a couple with the way I'm going. Oh my god, there's help there. Ah, frick. Where the health at, bro? Drop it. Drop it like it's hot. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Oh no. Why you do this to me? off on the other side of the map. And it disappeared. Alright, I need to like get to a weapon that I can actually use. Oh, don't tell me she heals. Here we go. Holy crap. Tether activation.
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work, come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
What the heck?
Until we see each other again.
Dude just whipped out a freaking sword. Out of a key! Why wasn't I using that? Yo, that was Doom. Hope you guys enjoyed episode 12 and 13 smashed together. Beat some bosses throughout this played through. Aw man, I look boss. Once again, if you guys have been enjoying this playthrough, please hit the like button. It'll help our YouTube channel get out there. Also, go to our Facebook page at www.facebook.com/wearethehorizoncommunity. Please like it so we can grow our community. You know, drop us a line. Also, go to wearethehorizon.com. You can look at all of our content there, as I've been saying at the end of these videos. Basically, I'm going to let these credits play out. Thank you guys for joining me on the Doom experience. Man, that was a fun game.